I found that more than 60% are the women and girls support to amendment constitution. But when we look at the state, we look at the leader, you will see male dominate. You will see the males will be the speaker on the state. Only few women can be the lead.We need a safe space for women to join the gathering, the protest. We need the leader and the protester aware about sexual harassment, bullying in the protest.
When I met West, Nakhon Nayok, you know.
Yes, I'm scared, but I cannot let only one or two friends speak up alone. The thing how to protect us, we should to raise up together. We should to raise the monarchy issue as a normal issue that public can speak.
เดี๋ยวสิฟ้า